What up, what up? Now that Guardians is the truth. Hey, low key, this might be this game. I've seen like maybe 5 minutes of somebody playing it. There's a promotional stream for it last week, but this might be something to run through. It is I think it's up to like 4-player co-op. And for everybody with your PS Plus still active, like even if you haven't upgraded to the newer PS Plus Extra, PS Plus Premium, this game comes to you for free $3.99. So let me know if, first, let me know if the audio good. Bet that. Yeah, $3.99. Hop in your PlayStation Plus. So if you didn't get Shinobi Strikers, Shinobi Strikers, Nicktoons, Brawl, and God of War, which God of War I think everybody has by now. You missed that. And it's crazy because I was looking for a clock. I'm gonna cut the sound down a little bit. Keep my change. Yep, so definitely copy PS Plus. The fact that this came out today, that was my big warning sign. Hey, let me hop on it.
Super City. The futuristic metropolitan home of, well, everything. A bustling hub of culture, commerce, and class warfare. Sitting pretty at the top of the food chain is your classic evil mega corporation, Fun Fun Co., aka The Man. A bunch of soulless leeches draining the arcade industry dry.
You mean GameStop?
Still, there are those who resist. Enter the gangs of Super City, who come from near and far. To Gilly's Arcade, the last bastion of true gaming in a sea of corporate bloodsuckers and sellouts. But the independent spirit of this gaming oasis can't fend off Fun Fun Co. forever. Luckily, Gilly has a plan.
Shit, no worries, kid. You know me.
Or at least I hope I do.
I'ma hop in. Depending on how the game play, I have like a stream profile and then
you snuck up on me, Tomboy. Put that brochure away, because I've got grudges to settle. And revenge that needs revenge. Here it is. My finest game, and the last I'll ever make. What should we call it, Tombot? Arcade again.
Yeah, what like he said. This is Arcade again. It's a free. It's not exclusive, but PlayStation Plus is giving away for free.
Take a it look just at came that out today. Fresh leaderboard. That's a sign of a game waiting to be played. Arcadageddon's gonna bring the masses back to Gilly's and show Fun Fun Co. they can't bully the little guy.
What the hell? Something's not right.
My bad.
A glitch?
Yeah, I'm still pumping out my stream announcements.
No.
I went straight from work to running this.
Tombot, run a diagnostics protocol. I'm gonna check under the hood.
Sound check.
It's worse than I thought. A virus infecting the whole system and running its own simulations inside the game itself. But how? We only just booted it up. Damn it! My machine! Tombot, are you seeing what I'm seeing? Money grubbing scum. If Fun Fun Co. wants a war, I'll gladly call in the big guns. What do you mean the line was busy, Tombot?
Appreciate you, Wong.
Forget it. I know someone else we can call. Prepare to send this message. Hey, it's me, Uncle Gilly. Come quickly.
I'm torn whether or not I want to create a character or, must be a real experience, because I've seen what some of the characters look like. Because there was a game preview, I want to say last week. A content creator I follow streamed it. If y'all into the cheat on this. Oh yeah. Oh. Y'all saying I'm broke? Ooh, trophy unlocked. Yes, sir. Hold up. Tents. Alright, so we gotta unlock some tents. That's the gay one. That's the day one. Hey, bro. A little big planet is good. But this is a FPS. I'm also going to go link my Epic account later on. I just wanted to hop straight into this. Inverted camera controls. What is this? It, you know, it might be coming off the fact that I've been playing the werewolf game, Doggo Man, but it controls kind of nice.
Well, would you look at what the cat dragged in? Flugworth, you made it! That's got a nice ring to it. You know, everyone around town used to call me Gilly. Still do, but you get the idea. What do you think of the place? Not bad for only 36 years of blood, sweat, and up. Anyway, here's the sitch. That's short for situation. The other night, I finally finished work on my latest game. Game developers don't retire, kiddo. Sure, a scenic island getaway for a couple weeks would have been nice, but this arcade takes priority. You can imagine the disappointment on Mrs. Gilly's face when she heard I was back in the thick of it.
Wait in here, make sure y'all.
Why? Know anyone looking for 357 pounds of tattooed smooth arcade genius? Here's the thing. Fun Fun has uploaded a virus into the code.
Not only
are they corrupting Arcade Geddon,
the first
but FFC
game
is taking over the leaderboard. I think I can debug and isolate the threat, but I need you to buy me some time. The more people we get playing the game, the harder it will be for the virus to spread. The best of the best. Though you'd be surprised how tough it can be to win over people with a new game.
It's almost like he knows why I'm streaming this game, to get all my friends to play it, because it's a new game.
Especially in this town, where arcades rule supreme, and the gangs don't take too kindly to us designers. Oh, Plug, you're making me blush! But kill the flattery, kid. There's work to do. What do you say you help me recalibrate the machine? Son of a bitch is still on the fritz. Great! Last thing I need is some punk getting vaporized when I digitize them. Don't worry, it's stable. For the most part, I'm 70% certain you'll be 75. Want to learn the ropes or not? You're braver than I. Plug, it's your uncle, Gilly. All right, enough small talk. Let's get you moving. First up, give me a dodge roll. Nice.
Oh.
A great way to avoid trouble. But say you're looking for it.
That's new.
You'll need some speed. Try out the sprint.
So dodge roll's in the right thumbstick. That means,
it's good to feel the wind in your hair, huh?
Gonna be a lot of stuff.
Turns out, that's not wind at all. Just a simple line of code that makes you... Okay, I can tell you're bored, so let's kick it up a notch. Make sure the jump is fully calibrated.
Oh, we got wall runs?
The fun stuff. Try double jumping. You're a natural. This last one is a little tricky. Get some speed.
Yes, sir.
Power slide. Not necessarily exclusive to Arcade again. Fun fact, the first time I implemented a power slide into one of my games was in Space Groundhogs 4, Revenge of Dextronic. Okay, I can see you've moved
on. We like a sexy movement.
Travel wire straight ahead. The fastest way from point A to B inside still intact. Right. This is the first location. Your weapons. Practice smashing up those crates while I try to jog my memory. There she is. See those cephalots? Give them hell. Don't forget to reload. Shooting from the hip can be useful, but if you want a little more precision, try aiming down sight. End up popping those balloon heads down
you
the
know,
hall.
Earlier today I was going to complain surprise. That PlayStation 5 doesn't use the trigger feature enough. And this game automatically came in with the trigger feedback. Oh yeah, that's sexy.
Nice! By killing those sapperbots, you gained enough energy to use your super. Boom! Obliterated! Hard work deserves a reward.
Yo,
left something
so
up ahead for you
control.
In a chest. That's the one. Open her up. That's a hack cartridge. It'll be just as important. If you want to know more about the specific hack you just picked up, you can check it out, and that travel wire should take you to the exit platform where I can load you out. Hang on a second. Enemies incoming? This isn't part of the tutorial. The FFC really is everywhere. Do you
let them come. Yeah.
Close that data breach and hold them off while I triangulate the vulnerability in the code. Just a few more seconds and I can pull you out of it.
I really hope this game is not repetitive because it feels really good right now.
Them handled. The FFC will be sweating buckets once we've got some friends with firepower. Whenever you're ready, hop
out. Oh yeah, I'm about to get chaotic
with
this
talk
game.
Strategy.
So far.
Welcome back, Plug.
You big chillin'.
You're tough. Like you're up now that you've tried it out. Recruit, take a look around the arcade. You'll find several of Supers instead of throwing you into the deep end with all of them. She leads the 98s and has always been a friend to this arcade. See if you can get her. Remember, the more people we have playing, I appreciate it, kiddo. One last thing. I can't, you know, I got a lot going on in that genius brain of mine. That's why a system is so important. All right. Right. I want to introduce you to someone. Tomboy, get your alloy ass over here and meet Plug. Whoops. Must have. Well, let me tell you. He's helped me build some of my... Not sure I could have done it. What am I saying? Of course I could have done it.
Let's go. Let's get it. Wait, what is this? All right. Let's get it, Bob.
Oi.
Hey, what up, Charlie? Let me get your hat. Look at your shoes.
Sup, little sport? You lost? Well, you found her. Not sure how my killer outfit didn't tip you off. What do you want with my gang? Especially considering I've never seen you around Gillies before. You've no doubt. If you're looking for 98, the most styling crew around, this is where you'll find us. That is, if we aren't chilling at Juicy's house. His mom's cookies are always blazing. And I ain't just talking about them coming out of the oven. She sprinkles salt on him. Sea salt. Your mom make cookies?
Nah, I don't like the way she said that.
Nice. Moms are the real ones. So, are you sniffing around here for some style tips? Because you're low on stees, kid. Seriously.
Hey, give low. Me money. What are we doing? I already said I wanted some new drip.
FFC. they're the same black suit, same black tie. They wouldn't know a good look if it kicked them in the butt. Anyway, who are you to tell me how to run my gang? 98's not about to take orders from some new kid who can't even match his weak cheeks to his bleak sneaks. Head to toe. Listen, your credibility is... Hold up. Gilly's your uncle?
Yeah.
That's a bit of a game changer.
My name's Kerry Wade.
98, he makes solid games and looks good doing it. Plus, that little robot buddy of his sneaks me free credit sometimes. We might just be down to help. If those in the know claim that Gilly added something hot to RK to get in. If you pop in there and snatch us something fly, maybe the flyest gang in Super City can give you what you want.
I'll get it.
Word. 98 appreciates you scouting ahead. And hey, while you're in there, why don't you grab a couple new threads? No offense, but...
Alright, we about to get it on our pop. While this load up, hey, y'all do me a favor, pop one over to Twitter and retweet. Let me get some noise going.
Welcome to Arcade Geddon. Let me show you the ropes of the game. Here you'll battle through stages to increase your sim score. Play it smart. You'll have a high sim score and a top spot on the leaderboard. Not that easy. Your score increases, so will your boss meter. Full boss meter means that corrupted portals will start to form. Destroy one and interact with a boss fight. Defeat that boss, and you'll be rewarded with loot and a bump in your sim score. Plus, more tickets than you can count. If you manage to defeat all four bosses in a single run,
pump this crack off. Oh, I have to keep on three. Chest? Mm-mm, no run. What you got?
This is the combo meter. Performing various actions like destroying enemies will increase your combo multiplier. Try to keep the multiplier high by stringing together attacks and actions.
Goodbye. I'm dumb. Put the breach just not being in there. Where your buddy go? What the dog doing? This is without the unlicensed music. The music kind of, yeah. So I'm trying to see what they really are. Titan's Bane, a minigun. Hey, buddy. No scope. Yeah, I got me getting active with a sniper rifle. Alright, I like that. I like you can turn up the difficulty too. No abilities, one hat, 29 crates, 3 chests.
Yes, huh? Hold up. Before you say a single word, I must say, could just be that sense of accomplishment you kind of flashed across your face. Could also be the kicks. Either way, I'm impressed. No, but I do have a stylin' and sweet fresh-baked cookie with your name on it. Straight out of the oven. Listen, kid. True style doesn't come. We know this arcade is important to you.
But what are shoes at?
So take this as a sign of our appreciation.
Well, no, she's styling. Viv, download the game.
That's not how it works in Super City. If you rush an alliance, you're bound to get burnt.
No time to waste. Head over to the customization machine now and interact with it to equip your new plugin.
Where's that grand at?
That's the way. You can also use this machine to customize your character's look, emotes, plugins, surge gauntlet abilities, weapon skins, and starter weapons. And check it out. Up here is where your tickets, R coins, and power tokens are displayed. Earn tickets by playing adventure mode and use them to buy cosmetics for your character and weapons. You can also buy premium items from Gilly's store, a fine establishment, if I do say so myself. These are R coins. They can be purchased from the PlayStation store. Use them to buy cosmetics or save R coins to buy special and rare items.
They said they're trying to make this game real good.
And these are power tokens. Earn these, and you can unlock Surge Gauntlet abilities and plugins. Which reminds me, let's head over to the Surge Gauntlet ability menu now.
To the drip
Why don't
menu.
You use a power token to unlock the Fireball ability? Good job. Now, equip it to the first ability slot. Next, we'll head over to the plugins menu. All those plugin upgrades I mentioned earlier, here's where you can unlock and equip them. Plugins provide passive stat boosts or abilities that can make you more effective. Go ahead, kid. Unlock one now with a power token and equip it.
All right, 5% melee. I want you to surge when you take damage. Yeah, melee. Yeah, never mind. All right, we did that.
Nicely done. Okay, one more thing. Let's check out the weapons menu.
Mm-hmm.
This is my favorite part of the tool. In this menu, you can see all the weapons in your arsenal. Oh, and customize their look too. By default, you will start each adventure mode run with the slugger and the light gun. However, completing feats will allow you to unlock other weapons to start runs with. Come back here often to see what new starter weapons you've unlocked and to equip them. Took me a while to crack it, but I managed to program a special color-coded system for weapons, hacks, chests, and items, so you know what kind of quality you're getting. In order from the worst to the best, it goes gray, common, green, uncommon,
all right,
blue,
we know this part,
though.
Rare, I play games.
Purple, epic, and gold. Legendary.
Frosty
Look at you,
there, kind of.
Using the customization machine like an old pro. We'll be seeing your name at the top of the leaderboards in no time. Way to go, kid. You just unlocked your first Surge Gauntlet ability. Equipping is as simple.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Let's get that part. You talk too much. Drip Factory, what we doing? What we doing? All these things a lot. 2,000 tickets. Happy Pride, just switching your jacket makes you a different hero. Swag on him, I guess. I didn't. Okay, should be a girl. I guess the outfits change your gender. Run that. Let's go to weapons. Let's go to hair. What tents can we do? What's the thing right now? Let's see what that one's talking about. Anyway. Alright, whatever, goodbye. Let's go fight.
Yo. Back for more. We told you that your one little stunt was... You got our attention. But after talking it over with the rest of the crew, flavor. Whoa. Slow your... When I say flavor, I'm talking flair. Oomph, steez, zazzle, making it pop. Get back into Arcade again and show us some straight bang. You ain't just one and done. Takes time, effort, style, sure and substance. Little harsh, but bingo. Put in the work, and when 98 finally graces you with a dope makeover, you'll be glad you did. I'll be seeing ya.
Like a straight up gamer paradise.
Sweet!
No way!
I can't believe it.
Yo, sorry. What are you saying?
I was watching the Super League score.
Gen Flop branded visor.
Never miss a second of all the gaming action that takes place.
Decked out with
live to visor play by plays and top trending score charts. Hashtag Gen Flop sponsored. Hashtag drink it, live it, flop it. Hashtag catch you on the floppy flip.
What's up? It's your girl, Royale.
Honestly, she's me after, you know, PlayStation realizes that I keep streaming stuff on day one.
The greatest collective of competitive gamers since, well, ever. Arcades like this are minor league. Sponsorships and cash prizes don't go to gamers at Gillies.
R-O-F-L-M-A-O! You got me.
4TW saw what went down here with the FFC. We knew the pure drums would draw out the comp scene like hardcore moths to a blue blocker.
All right, I don't like talking to people.
Scores are like swimming. If I'm gonna rally 4TW, I gotta see. I'm talking finger gloves, turning the keyboard 90 degrees for some reason. Skill. Then show me. And maybe a hashtag Gen Flop partner. Hashtag pay to play. Hashtag feel the flop.
I think I'm gonna get her to write all my tweets for when I'm going live, because I think
love
she got
kid.
It.
Yeah, but
what? You're
okay, bye. It's time to go fight. Am I level 4 or what? Get done now. This game's gonna go dumb with four people in it. I like the fact that you can like manually up the difficulty, because I ain't gonna lie, putting the filter in the game, you probably don't want that, crank that difficulty. I wonder if the game had a raise. Like, what's that? the Angel game? Is it free to play? Or? Like the movement is not exactly like what's that game? The Space Ninja game. It's free on PlayStation. I'm glad I didn't pay for it. Oh yes. Attack up. Uh-oh. Oh no. Nope. Alright, bad dad. I'm dumb, they got me out of the whole thing. How bad now?
Ooh. go.
Maybe I should jump on board and just mess me up. Yep. Yep, we learned that. Alright. Then around. Oh, okay, you heard it. You're gonna be failing, so you don't have to. Alright, so with the jump pad, you just make sure you're not doing the game. Battle mode, complete a battle mode, 80 enemy kills, collect 20 hacks, open your chest. Get out of here. Come on. Come on. Bring that difficulty up again, my boy. I don't know what any of this means, so F it. Cranking his difficulty up, maybe I'm gonna get to a point where I'm like, yeah, you no longer earn ammo. Hit that jam? Bet that kid. Not dead. Yeah, cheers now. Bro, the soundtrack is. Hey, on something else. And the crazy part, this is streamer mode, so they probably restricted a lot of the music that I can listen to. Like, that is one of my own. That's one of the reasons why I've held off on streaming Guardians of the Galaxy right away. Because I need to look up what music I'll be able to stream legally without getting a copyright strike. Because as you know, if you ever miss my streams, go on my YouTube channel. And if you don't know my YouTube channel, you can go in the chat with exclamation point YT. I know the licensing music. I just know in my heart of hearts the licensing music goes hard. Like the color scheme of the game made me, the music game was great. Whew, sorry for drinking in your ear. Plus, since I brought it up, remember my stream is a hydration station. We about to hit that hour mark, so make sure you got your water handy. It looks like it should have a wall run. Oh, wall run. Oh. Hey, what do you got? What's the dog doing? Like it, don't you, Squidward? I acknowledge. I don't know why I can't open it. Doors haven't been a thing for any of these parts, and I assume that these parts work. Alright, so that's a sewer. Choice we made. A wise woman once said, how good it is. What the dog's doing? Into this lower portion of the fast game where I don't have any idea where I'm going. Oh, steps. Okay, bye. Oof. Mm-hmm. Come on. What the dog doing? I don't know what this weapon is, but I don't want it. What big dog doing? Dick, duck, and dodge! Come on, get him out of here. Lord bless you. Get him out of here. Blessed. Oh, grenade. Is that it? Did I survive the horde? Magma cannon. Ooh. I knew I liked the room sound. Surge swap. I don't think I need to do that. We all gonna get some health. And I think this time I'm gonna hold off on increasing the difficulty. I'm already on stage 5 and it seemed like them bullshits is getting on my nerves. Bonjour, sir pussycat. Hey, I'm here. Oh, they might have been just watching. What the big dog doing? So I'm not sure if enemies infinitely spawn in this game. I like it though. What the big dog? What the? I'm also interested to see upgrades. What is this called? Whatever the blue one is, I need more of that. Hey, what up? Wow. Like, it's slow to fire, but it's reckless. Got the magma shot. No, I'm gonna have this later. What the big dog doing? I gotta get that as a sound. What the big dog doing? What up? Shout out to my dad in the chat. This game kind of spicy. Like, it's not heavy on the story, which I'm kind of cool with. The dialogue is not everything. But it looks real good. The music is great. And whatever this gun is, I'm in love with it. Destroy. Alright, boss fights. Let's go. Probably should reload my gun before I do that. Anyway, we crossed the hour mark. Everybody down a couple of water. Oof. Dude, you a bad man. What's up, guys? Let's retreat. Ooh, my sexy gun is not doing a lot to you. Alright. What if I do this? That did a lot of... Alright, that knocked. You gonna run out? Yeah. Stood by that pillow like, man, you gonna run out of bullets to shoot with that many guns? What are we doing? Can I do it again? Nope, can't use my special ability again yet. Alright, cool. What's the big dog doing? Did we get some fire damage on him with the magic shot? Hey, big bro. Money, and they called me broke. I thought we were friends out here, and they just... That's just how we going. They said, hey, nigga, you are broke. They done did it. They about to let the filthy dudes on the internet. They done did it. What's up with these plugins, though? What you got for me? Viv shouldn't have said something about not having a nose, because now that's all I see. Like, as soon as I put on the hat, I was like, he really don't have no nose. Yeah, but let's go to the grips that did lose, though. Outlaw. So the outlaw, that's my goal. I gotta get more money. And unlock that level 2. So that means I have to get the gun to level 2 to unlock it? Cause I'll do it. That's a cool mechanic though, like incentivize you to use the weapon more to unlock it. That sounds like it's disgusting. A good doctor is a special support weapon that launches projectiles. Oh, I could probably go in here and read and know what these guns do. I'm not going to. Oh, I said weapon tense. What's the weapon tense?
Look at the shop.
Skins. Oh, there's another guy out here.
Boy.
Oh, there's another guy out here. I actually don't want to talk to y'all. I'm trying to see what this battle mode is. PvP. Yeah, I didn't want to say it, because I was like, that might be insensitive, but this man is definitely Polynesian, like, no doubt. He got flowy hair, the tattoos, he swole, he thick, he's Polynesian. Bear. Dad, are you trying to hit on Uncle Gilly? Ball, the ball will explode if you hold it for too long. Remember to pass it or shoot it before the timer reaches 0. Block breakers. Oh. I hope this game don't want me to play like with other people. I am a co-op streamer. It's day one. I'm not expecting that private mode is off dump, but Shit, it seemed fun. I'm only doing this because she's giving away a lot of custom gear. And we trying to run that number up. And if you popped in, remember this game is free 99. Kid, let me know if linking your Epic does anything, because usually they give you away like skins or clothes or maybe like an XP boost or something like that. Again, this is day one, so I have no concept of what they doing. That's what I'm talking about. This is why I do these day one streams. If you don't download this game for nothing, download it to listen to the soundtrack. This is bomb. Hey, nah. Well, I'm in a free fall with people who've been playing the game since this morning. Oh, we can't shoot the people, we can only shoot the floor. Oh. Oh! Oh, there's levels. There's levels to this. So can I shoot the blocks above me? Hey, nerd. Stop that. Okay, so I've played this game mode a couple of times before in other games. Minecraft had something like this. Vanilla multiplayer. Yeah, come down here, bro. No. No, you stay over there. Nope! Alright, How did I get negative one? Say, I bring me back for another one. Ooh. This dude is level 25. He must have just woke up. I can't even say woke up this morning. Cause I had like office time today, so I was like, is this that chainsaw game? And yes, it bounces off the walls. God bless. Don't be that guy. There we go. Don't be that guy. Oh! I tried to able to bank that. He said no sir. Oh, he's right behind me. Alright. I gotta move around. This game is scary. What are they doing? They move around like they're trying to kill me or something. I don't like that. I'm being uncomfortable. Oof. That was... Alright, Jada Stickle, he clearly got on multiplayer today and decided to make it back. His time was... This game didn't come out until like 1 p.m. Well, I guess, no, he fought it out for a year after. It didn't come out on PlayStation until 1 p.m.
Yeah, it's been out for a year. It's been early access until now.
Oh, so in battle mode, you just play 8 rounds?
Pretty much.
That's what's up. I had no idea what this game was pulling for. Soundtrack's crazy, though.
Oh, yeah. You can download it on Apple Music.
Or Bet Dead. Definitely get my
soundtrack. But the only soundtrack I know that actually was...
peekaboo. I don't think the description of the game did it justice. Get out of my spot. Hey, my boy, I need to get my spot. Oof. Oof. Somebody please clip that. Capture moves quick too, it's not his squat on the spot.
We'll be right back.